time, Mama.
Right now, they come in the barn about 7 o'clock every morning, and they get to rest up and be checked over by, you know, by the grooms, and then they go back out in mid-afternoon or so and get their stalls ready for the next day. And it's not that important this time of year, but during the summer when it gets hot and the flies get bad, then it's a lot more comfortable in the barn than it is outside during the heat of the day.